Hey, what's up guys? Today I have three typography tips for you. Every Sunday I upload these short graphic design videos, but on Tuesday I upload longer graphic design tutorials, so be sure to check those out. When you type using a default font, take a look at the kerning, i.e. the space between each letter. Default kerning settings often need tweaking to be more legible and to look more appealing. You can see the difference between the default settings and then after when I've edited the kerning. So don't be afraid to go in and change the kerning, especially for logos and headings. It really helps. What do your words communicate aesthetically? Choice of typeface can literally make or break a design. So have a good understanding of what you want to say with your design and allow the font or typeface to communicate that with more than just the words being spelled out. Try not to overuse the amount of different typefaces used in one design. There are rare cases where this can work, but most often it will look busy and the design will not fit together and flow well. Again, Sundays are for these quick, short videos. Check back on Tuesday for longer tutorials and on Thursday for speed art videos. Until next time, design your future today. Peace.